As they say. So here goes. So they say you can't wear boyfriend jeans because it'll make your thighs look too big. Off-shoulder shirts, they expose half of your gigantic breasts. Wear black. It makes your outline less visible and conceals the creases and folds in your body. Don't wear that raspberry shade of lipstick or that purple eyeshadow. Wear the darker colors. They don't draw attention to your face, and that's what you should aim for. Dress to flatter your good parts, they say. Half sleeves work. They cover up your flabby arms. High-waist jeans will make you appear like you have mile-long legs. Colors are a no-no, they say. They don't know, that the extra fat on your cheeks, arms, thighs, legs, back and everywhere that fat can find its home is not because you are too lazy to exercise, because you eat too much or sleep too much. They don't know the number of hours you punish your body, the days you starve yourself, the liquid diet you go on, and so they call you names, if they notice you at all, that is. 99% of the time, you are not beautiful enough or attractive enough to garner their attention, not to say you need any. You are invisible to them, like the tiny particles of dust in the air or the mind and emotions of the person who sat next to you on your commute to work this morning. So you think something's wrong with the way you are. You stand in front of the mirror every morning, look into your own brown eyes, and tell yourself, I am beautiful. 10 times. It doesn't work. You toss and turn in bed. You contemplate, rationalize, and go into overdrive to find out what elemental composite is missing, just what is wrong with you. But over time, you grow as a human, as a woman, and begin to realize that being fat-shamed is okay. Being invisible is okay, because that is where your power lies. You are not shamed. Thank you.